Hello all, got ourselves raid number 4, starts in 12 minutes. I'm gonna walk over here to this other one. There's no raid on it, but I put a Pokemon in it. With the coins the way they are now, you don't put in high ones that you gotta wait on to come back. Take too long, and they don't bring enough coins. But gems now, you get to spin them like Pokestops, you might as well walk over here and hit this one. And then we'll go back. I'm hoping for a Magikarp raid. Because the percentage of them being shinies coming off gym raids is a lot better. But we shall see. I'll go over here and spin this one. And I don't want no ladybugs. Got lots of ladybugs. They sure don't want no rats. Spin this one. Right there. Spin it. If it had been the first time, I got a gym badge when I spun it the first time. Show you. Show you what I got here. I've done 3 today. I think I'm at the TP Picnic Hoppy Lockhart Welcome Center. It's probably the one with the egg on it. But that's what we're looking at as far as gyms I've been to. Don't get to a lot of them as being a truck driver. A little harder. The rest areas seem to be doing a lot of raids. So might get more videos. I'll bring this one back up when the egg is about to hatch. We'll see what we get. Magikarp. That's where fingers crossed. Magikarp. Also, I guess I failed to mention one way to tell what the raid level is. There's a couple different ways, but you see the little face there? Underneath the 1523? There's one face. And it's a level 1. There's a few raid bosses that it is. Magikarp being one of them. And the other two that y'all saw. Those were level 1s also. They're usually the easiest ones to solo. You can solo level 2 gems. And you might can pull off a level 3, but you gotta be kinda high level. And be lucky. Time usually runs out on level 3s if you're by yourself. But we will come back in about 8 minutes. Alright, we're down to 12 seconds. We're still waiting. Magikarp. Fingers crossed. That's what we want. Magikarp. Come on now. Let's go look at it. And oh, come on. Let me look at the egg. Gotta get closer. It's gonna hatch while we're out here. Oh man, it's a dadgum croconok. I didn't want another croconok. Crapola. Well, this will take the better business. Croc's one of them that can be soloed. He's only 52. Yeah, we're gonna battle him. Got to use a raid pass. I'll get a free one when I get finished. Or I should. If not from here, I'll get it from over yonder. Yeah, those Pokemon are good enough. So did me. Walked almost 800 kilometers. $129 long because I'm not doing it as often as I should. Let's take a screenshot. Screenshot. This is recording. Yeah, there we go. Might have to use that as my Facebook thing. Out of that. 80 minutes, 80 seconds. Take care of Crocodile. We got some pretty good mons though. Rhydon at 91%. Both of Golems are 88 and 86. The Big Egg Dude's 91. Electra. Dotheon. He's a 97. Hellfin Attack. And of course you got... can't think of his dead gum name. The one with the freaking flower on his head. He's all attack. 95%. Almost down to 30 seconds. No more players, just me. That's all it needs to be here. I got this. I got this. I really want a Magikarp though. Yeah, okay, I'll quit talking about the Magikarp. There's enough comments about him. Maybe the next one will be a Magic. Might have to stop on one tomorrow to rest there and see if they got one. Game on. Game on, fucking all. Take care of you real quick. Not very effective. Numbers go down. Down, 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 888. And I get 102 revives, 1 golden raspberry, and 3,000 XP. That's the problem with the lower ones. You don't get very much. Bonus challenge. I get to try to catch him now. Big boss number 4. I was just stop. This one. And first. Excellent. It's the winner. Super stage. Ooh, look at there. One hitter and quitter. Yep. Excellent throw, curveball. 210. Let's see what his IVs are. He's a wonder, that's good. HP and exceeds. So he will be the wonder. HP. Water gun and crunch. Oh, that might be good. That might be really good. Well, that's what it looks like. I don't think I can spin it. Nope. Already completed this raid. Time for me to get back in the truck and do my thing. You guys have a good day.